Race fans, don't miss the first ever Buckeye Dirt Week. 7 super late model races over 9 nights. It all starts Friday, June 12th at Moeller Raceway Park with a $3,000 to win main event. Then on Saturday night, June 13th, the series moves on to Wayne County Speedway and the stakes are raised to a $4,000 to win show. The opening weekend concludes on Sunday, June 14th at Millstream Speedway with another $4,000 to win main event. After a 2-day pause, the series is back in action Wednesday, June 17th at Skyline Speedway for a $3,000 to win race. Then on Thursday night, June 18th, it's just a quick trip down the road to legendary Hilltop Speedway for another $3,000 to win show. Friday night, June 19th, it's on to Brush Creek Motorsports Complex, another $3,000 to win main event. And Saturday night, June 20th, the big series finale at Atomic Speedway, $5,000 to win, plus a $12,000 points fund for the entire week. For more information, visit BuckeyeLateModelDirtWeek.com. Don't miss the first ever Buckeye Dirt Week, coming to a track near you this June.
The 20 is Chad's home.